A Massachusetts man is facing DUI charges after New Hampshire State Police say they stopped him driving the wrong way on Interstate 93 in Salem. 35-year-old Wigberto Maldonado was taken into custody early this morning. Troopers say they had to perform a rolling roadblock to get Maldonado to stop. He's also facing reckless conduct charges.